At number 34, most watermelons smashed with heads. Aussie melon picker John Allwood is on a mission to bust enough watermelons with his head to earn him a Guinness World Record. It takes raw determination and a giant surge of adrenaline. Forty smashed melons later, the 29-year-old sets the Guinness World Record for the most watermelons smashed with a head in a minute.
Let us go, Mike. Let us go.